Hi guys, today I'm going to be showing you four easy PLLs. So, four easy PLL cases. So, I'll just set up some PLL. And so, first one you could get is the H permutation. We have to swap these two and these two like that. So now what you do, you'll get these two, your middle finger and your ring finger, and just do this, do that, and this finger, you'll get and these two fingers to flick up here, and you'd go M2 U prime, M2 U2 prime, M2 U prime, M2. Like that. So when it looks fast, like that. Next case you could get, so you need these two switch and these two switch, which is a Z permutation, and you want two of these switch pieces here that need to be switched and two here. So you want to go M2U prime, M2U prime, M prime, U2, M2, U2, do U2. Sometimes it might not work, and it'll give you into this case, so you can just like that. Okay. Next one is this case. We have one solve side and just need to go clockwise. And so this needs to go here, this needs to go here, and this needs to go here. And there's two algorithms for this. And the first algorithm is this. Front 2, M, U2, M prime, U2. Wait, I mucked up something. So, F2, up, M, up 2, M prime, up, front 2. And it looks like this when it's fast. That wasn't even fast, I'll do it again. Like that. Okay, next algorithm. Oh wait, I need to show you the other algorithm for this case. So like that. So you wouldn't go left, up, left prime, up, left prime, up prime, left prime, up prime, left prime, up, left, up, left 2. And that looks like this, right? It's fast. I'm not that good at it for some reason. Okay, so like this. Okay, next case. You could get is it going this way. And there is two algorithms again, which is the front two. But instead of going this way, you want to go this way, and then that M, then do the up two, M, like that. So. It's easy enough to learn. And the second algorithm is the same as this way, but just the other way, other side. So you want to go right, up prime, right, up, right, up, right, up prime, right prime, up prime, right two. I'm really good at this case. It's probably one of my favorite cases. So it's just like, just do this and then you can just do like that. So that was four cases you could get. And yeah, hope you enjoyed the video and I shall see you next time. Bye.